Look, a smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyoubu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyoubu the demon. Ashina's safe so long as that man guards her doors.
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by normal means. Not anymore.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Kenichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you'd like. It'll do you no good.
name is Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa! Onikage, charge! Show you the wrath of a man who stood with the Ashina when they took this country! Oh, you're still standing! I'll strike you as many times as it takes! Castle gate remains closed. Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa! Move in haste and die, breath! Onikage, charge! To show you the wrath of a man who stood with the Ashina when they took this country! Gyoubu's head! still standing! I'll strike you as many times as it takes!
Care to purchase an offering?
Another
way you find the departed, you'll find the memorial. A battlefield is our paradise.
Go ahead.
Where you find the departed, wherever your travels.
Another rat. Ah, but those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. Your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm. It reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Sekiro, that is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
What is this?
The face of a rat, and where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
You survived. That accursed Gyoubu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him. Now then, be gone already. There's no end to war. No, your duties will never change either. That's just how it is. Now then, there's your... That.
Go and kill if you do.
I see you've acquired something quite interesting. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for...
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way. matter what I thought, you'll understand.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Goodbye.
It seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Thank you.
We're really planning to use that thing? In the battle.
I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.
Sounds like he's calmed down.
What? The enemy is still alive!
What? What about the bull? Where's the bull?